And that is where you learn how to eat, nah. This with newborn mice.
Ah, ya ka? Ayuh. Mana cari?
You see, the coolies, you know, like, they are quite poorly paid.
Yeah.
So they seldom get meat. They are fed, you know, they are given rice and all that. But either moai or rice and vegetables mainly.
Yeah.
So they seldom get meat. So they like to take proteins.
Yes, of course.
But this rice bags and all that, usually when they take off, to send off the rice, they find nests of these rats.
Right.
And the babies, they'll take and swallow.
Oh.
So we children, of course, we are squeamish.
Yeah.
So I remember one occasion, one of these coolies, we know him. He comes to the grandfather's house quite often.
Right.
I still remember he was carrying this rice, so the rice a hun, covered his hands, his body. So because we are squeamish about eating the rice, he took one banana, so he broke the banana, he put his thumb, dug a hole there, put the mice there, he handed to me, he asked me to swallow it.
Very
interesting. At that time.
That time, must be, that's appalling conditions, imagine.
At that time, you follow what?
Yeah.
The bigger ones do.
Just want to follow, that's all. You know, you're curious and all that sort of thing.
Yes.
So, we got our grandfather, we call him grandfather, although actually he should be
granduncle.
Pet form.
Because he uncle actually.
Not my uncle, my grandfather's brother.
Okay.
The real grandfather is in
Medan,
Indonesia.
He was given to this grandfather.
Yes.